There's a new kind of COVID booster available this fall, and it's a little bit different from the previous kind. So even if you've already gotten a booster shot, it's probably time for a new one. So here's what's different. The new boosters are bivalent. That means they have two different versions of the COVID virus spike protein. So these are mRNA vaccines. So both the Pfizer and the Moderna vaccines contain mRNA, which is instructions to tell our body how to build the spike protein that is the same kind of spike protein that the COVID virus has as part of it. Our bodies get the instructions, they build the spike protein, and then our immune system immediately says, "That's trouble," destroys it, and then remembers what that looks like for next time. The new boosters have both the original spike protein that we had in the old vaccines, and they have an updated Omicron spike protein. This way, our immune system gets exposed to both of those at the same time. The other thing that's different about this year's boosters is the CDC says you can stop counting how many boosters you have gotten before. As long as you have had your primary series of the vaccine, so you got your initial two shots of Pfizer or Moderna, or three shots if you were immunocompromised, as long as you've had that and it's been at least 2 months, you are good to get one of this season's bivalent boosters. Now, if you had COVID recently, you may want to wait a bit longer, but you probably have about 3 months of protection just from your prior infection. And yes, you can get your COVID booster at the same time as your flu shot if you want. So what are some of your health-related questions? Be sure to drop a comment below and stay tuned to Lifehacker for more tips and tricks on how to do everything better.